In this video, we demonstrate Enforce, an integrated system that provides fully automatic forecasting of the energy consumption of buildings. There are several challenges of making forecasts on energy time series. First, the consumption of a building is affected by various factors such as the weather temperature. Therefore, Enforce can make predictions on both univariate and multivariate time series. Moreover, the suitability of forecasting methods varies significantly according to factors such as the size of the dataset, as small datasets can be very insufficient to produce an accurate prediction model. This is why our system uses statistical techniques, deep learning methods, and pre-trained models. Finally, the demo is tailored for either expert or non-expert users, as energy consumption forecasting constitutes a complex problem that requires both advanced technical knowledge and experience of time series forecasting. The input of the system consists of one or more files with time series data, optional metadata, and certain options for expert users. The output includes the forecast along with the accuracy metrics. Enforce performs automatic data preprocessing to ensure the quality of the time series in a way that forecasting is not affected by non-causal effects. The input data are denoised, outliers are detected and removed, and missing values are optionally filled in. Then the dataset is divided into a training set and a test set. Enforce chooses the best suited methods through analysis of the dataset. The selected methods are trained on the input and their performance is evaluated. The method that performs better on the given time series is used to produce the final forecast. Our system is designed to handle large amounts of data. For this purpose, we use Apache Cassandra, a highly scalable distributed database to store the input time series data and metadata and the pre-trained models. For the automatic evaluation and model selection, we use the classification algorithm Random Forest to decide which are the most suitable methods for the input time series, according to the size, type, linearity, and the number of features of the dataset. For example, the statistical model ARIMA is used for small datasets with linear patterns and little or no missing values. PROFET is used for big datasets with missing values and strong seasonality, whereas LSTM is used for data with long-term dependencies and multivariate time series. For small datasets, Enforce provides pre-trained models that are trained on data with similar characteristics as the input dataset. Pre-trained models are stored in the database along with the time series data that were used to train the model and their metadata. Choosing the best suited pre-trained model is a challenge, especially for big data. The criteria we use are the input time series and the ranking of pre-trained models. In the future, the process of choosing a pre-trained model can be improved by using more criteria like metrics that are given by the user or calculated by our system. We are now looking at the user interface of Enforce. Here, we need to upload the energy consumption data and optionally metadata to the system. We can choose the resource type of our dataset. Let's say we have a company building. Then, we upload the energy time series data. We can also upload time series of factors that affect the energy consumption of the building, such as the outside temperature. Finally, we can add a description of our dataset. In an expert user case scenario, we will have some extra options about the missing values, the length of the forecast, etc. But let's stick to the non-expert user case scenario. As we wait for Enforce to produce the forecast, our system performs automatic data preprocessing and forecasting model selection and evaluation for us. And this is the output of the system. Here we can see a graphical representation of our data. In the first graph, we see the input time series data as an interactive image with a fully functional zoom in and out component. We can also hover over an element of a graph and see the value of the timestamp of each point. We can also download the graph as an image in various formats. The second graph contains the predictions of the model that our system selected that performs better on the input time series. And the third graph contains both the input data and the predicted values. Here we can see the prediction of the model on the test set with the actual value and the predicted value of the energy consumption of the building and the timestamp of each point in the graph. Enforce also provides the error and accuracy metrics of the predictions. Finally, we can download the output as a zip file, which contains the three graphs as PNG images and the accuracy metrics and the predictions in CSV files. And this would be the main overview of our system. Thank you.